Aloha and good evening. We are here for another VibeTribe Community Sound Circles. Right? Yeah, all right. Circle. This is number 22. Yay. Tonight we're going to once again lead you on a healing sound journey. It's going to go about an hour. We're going to play some heavy metal and some crystal bowls and some rap drum, whatever else pops up. The invitation is to find a comfortable place to be seated and or lying down for the next hour plus or minus. And to have a drink of water maybe before you get settled. Eating is going to come up here in a moment, and we're going to breathe three grounding breaths, starting deep in our bellies, moving all the way up slowly, gently, to where it's comfortable, filling up our chest caverns. Hold for a couple seconds and then we're going to release. We'll do that three times. And while we do, my habit is to grow roots because that sets up a relationship between Mama Gaia and myself to allow anything I don't need to just be absorbed by her. You may find that there are other roots intermixing with yours because we are building a morphogenic field here. And that's okay too. If you don't feel good about that, you can block it out. It's all good. Yeah, so we'll play. It'll get quiet. We'll play. It'll get quiet. I'll play with the rap drum. It'll get quiet for a couple minutes, 3 minutes. And then I'll talk you back. So when it gets quiet, just lay there. Notice what's going on with your body. If something does come up, you start twitching or something, just relax into it. It's all good. These instruments move a lot of energy, even over the internet. And sometimes your body reacts and it's all okay. If you need to cry, cry. If you need to laugh, laugh. It's all good. We'll see you on the other side. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
as the Gongadan Express pulls back into the station. The invitation is to find your breath. And to follow it home. Allow your consciousness to just take a sweep through your body, slow, gentle, and feel yourself. Perhaps you'll feel the desire to wiggle your toes. Or to roll your wrists and ankles. To stretch your arms out to your side wide and start to feel your body waking up, joining back in your mind with your body, bringing your awareness there. Please hydrate. Lots of things get stirred up sometimes by the sound of the gongs, the effect of sound vibrations moving through your body. And it's good to give them lots of fluid to work with, to sweep out any toxins that are released. To help your muscles shed themselves of acids and re-energize. Also helps with neural activity in the brain and throughout the body. So do that, please. We're so glad you joined us. It's been a long week, followed by a very busy weekend. So good to be alive. So good to have amazing community all around. Yeah, very, very grateful for the people and energies that show up in our home and on this land to make it better. Special thanks to Jonathan, who's just been a dynamo in bringing expansive energy into the vision of VibeTribe and our community. Yay. Blessings, brother. He's in the house. Yeah, water, emotional water, keep your emotions fluid, love somebody, love everybody, love yourself. Yeah. If you're on YouTube watching this after I've remixed it, please smash that subscribe button. Click on the like. We'll be back Friday. Maybe that's today for you. It's like a time warp thing that happens. Appreciate your attention, your intention, your sharing our vision, your experiencing what comes through. See you next time. Namaste.